This is not a real court sitting, but a mock one to depict the prosecution of perpetrators of sexual and gender-based violence. The first scenario is the alleged defilement of a 10-year-old girl by a 32-year-old hotel housekeeper.
I met my daughter lying hopelessly on the bed with bloodstains on the bed sheets.
After hearing the case, the judge gives her ruling.
The defendant shall face the full wrath of the law and is hereby sentenced to life imprisonment.
In the second case, a woman who sued her husband for allegedly molesting her withdraws the case, stalling for the prosecution.
Our pastor and my family members, they have prayed for us. They said we should live in peace, and he has promised he will not beat me again. And I love him, so I don't want him to go to prison.
Commenting on the two cases, the Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, represented by the Director of Public Prosecution in the Ministry, Mr. Abdulrahim Shuaibu, and a former Minister of Justice, Mr. Adetokunbo Kayode, give their assessment and recommendations.
The moot court trials are imperative to the importance and necessity for the establishment or designation of specialized sexual and gender-based violence courts in Nigeria.
We should also specialize in this area so that when we come to court, we do not split hairs.
Organizers of the event say for effective prosecution of sexual and gender-based violence cases in Nigeria, there's also need for all state governments to domesticate the Violence Against Persons VAP Act.
What we have been doing has increased the number of persons that are coming out, you know, to talk about how they have been violated. The number of people that have gone to the sexual assault referral centers that we have helped in establishing. However, we find a very key missing link, which is the low number of prosecutions and the low number of convictions.
We need improved investigation using new technologies.
As the 16 days of activism against sexual and gender-based violence continues, organizers hope the lessons learned from the mock court trials will be utilized in enhancing prosecution of SGBV cases in the country.